It'll come back out. Markov back to Weber. He'll move it up. Pacioretty shooting. Scramble. Score. It's over. And it is rapturous joy in the Bell Center. Radulov the hero.
Some of the top players of the Montreal Canadiens. Where have they been so far? And I'll tell you what, they helped to tie this game up, and they just helped to win it. Here's the one to the net, the battle in front. Montreal made a point of practicing it all day yesterday, getting bodies in front of the net, being on top of Henrik Lundqvist. They had bodies around them. We showed a bunch of the scrambles, and at the end of the day, it's a one battle over Zibanejad by Radulov. He wins the battle, and he wins the hockey game, and he gets this series back to even. What a big comeback for the Montreal Canadiens, who did it all year long.
The first sudden death overtime winner for Radulov in his career. And it's a big one. And you called it, Gary. He wins that battle with the second effort against Zibanejad. And the Montreal Canadiens and the New York Rangers will head down to the Big Apple. All square in a game apiece. Montreal Canadiens win it in sudden death overtime. Radulov, the hero. The series is...